So in this video, we will learn how you can insert geometry sequence in COMSOL Multiphysics. So basically, let's say you have created a complicated geometry and you want to use that geometry in some other new file. Now, if you export that geometry and then import it, all the finer details are not carried by the file. So you have to use geometry sequence to keep all the details. If I go on to file and open a file to show you an example. So this is a file which I created with lot of geometries for one of my work. Now you'll see that I have total 3 components. In component 1, if I open up the geometry and click build all, I have a hexagon. The second one is an ellipse, as you can see, and the third one is a geometry where I have a rectangle and I have holes. So I'll just rename this to hexagon, this one as ellipse, and this one as array, right? And now I'll just save it. To save, I'll just use the save icon or just click on file and save. Now I'll just create a new file and a blank model. I'll just right click and add a 2D component. Now if I go to geometry and click on import, you will see that generally we import the files in this form where we draw a CAD model and then import using this feature. But I'll just delete this for now. And now I will click on insert sequence. So this feature is very useful. This will not only import the geometry, but also the details of the geometry, which you can change in your current file. So I'll just open the same file again. And now you can see that since we renamed the geometry in the older file where we created the geometry, I have all these 3 geometries shown here. So if I click on hexagon and click OK and click on build all, you will see that I will have my hexagon. Not only that, in the parameters, the parameter values are also updated along with the parameters in the polygon. So you can easily change, make whatever changes you want in your new file, and then you can start working. So this is very useful if you have prepared the geometry in the software itself. This may not be very useful if you have done using a CAD model, maybe using SolidWorks or any other software. But if you made your geometry in the software itself, this is very useful according to me. So hope you learned something new. If you like this video, do give a like and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching and have a nice day ahead.